Welcome, welcome back, everybody. We are back again for another Order Up Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 5. Alright. Beginning where we left off is that like, we fell off a cliff. Sky Island, that is. Happy
this
now.
Is all your fault.
My fault?
Thanks to you, we get to see what really happens when you fall off the island.
It's totally your fault.
Hey, you can't pin this on me. This is your fault.
Are you serious?
Oh, yes, I am.
Serious. Trusting the blaze rods, hiding the Eversource? I didn't do any of that.
I can't decide whether I want our death to be painless for my
Oh, look, there's land.
Excruciating for yours.
Land!
Impossible.
Oh, it is possible.
That's impossible.
What do you mean?
Jesse?
There!
Go to the water.
Can we get to it in time?
It's gonna be close.
Alright. So we have to get closer to the water. I see. Oh no, don't touch the lava. What happens if you touch the lava, by the way? What? I did not touch the lava yet! I'm gonna hit the water, am I? It should be safe. Yep, it's safe. Oh, that's the ship from earlier.
Jesse? Holy crap, you're down here too?
Lucas, you made it.
Yeah, only slightly worse for wear. Gotta say, Aiden's tougher than I remember. Got me pretty good.
Yeah,
Lucas, I'm really sorry.
You're sorry,
all right?
You're sorry.
I only had a few seconds. Everything was happening so fast. No, don't worry about it. Aiden was, stronger than I was expecting. That was good of you to try and save the Founder. Speaking of whom, is she okay? She's just sort of staring.
Let me ask. Founder? Miss Founder?
I hope she's not in shock or something.
Are you okay, you whore?
Okay over there?
I can't believe it. This has been down here the whole time.
Oh, typically in Minecraft reality, whoever's up there in the sky without any support on the island, they will fall.
I just don't understand. Why did you never even look? Send someone down.
It'll be a suicide in that manner.
Take it easy. She's having a rough enough day as it is.
No. That's okay. I was too cautious. I didn't want to create false hope. And I was so certain that the only thing down here was death.
Because of the height?
Totally untouched biomes all around us.
Yes, it's all a little overwhelming. What do I do now?
Find a way to get back up.
You start with a few deep breaths.
First things first, we're gonna go back up there and kick Aiden's butt.
Sounds like the start of a winning plan to me.
My word, you're right. We need to do that. I hadn't even thought that far ahead yet.
Well, we have plenty of resources to get. To get her up. Who's throwing all this? Move. Oh my god.
What's going on up there?
Probably chaos, I assume.
Oh, that's not a good sign.
Aiden's made some big mistakes. He's probably in completely over his head by now.
So stupid.
Well, time to break up that friendship of yours with him.
Whatever trouble they're in. Jesse, will you please help me get back to Sky City? Stop Aiden.
Oh, now you're with me?
Help me protect my people.
We did kind of start this mess.
I'll do it, but I'm doing it for your people, not for you.
Oh, that hurts.
Of course. Thank you, Jesse.
That really hurts.
Okay, getting back up.
Come on, it's a simple solution. Build your way up. Gonna have to climb up.
I see where you're getting at. Nice.
Get ready to build the tallest thing you ever built.
What?
Gonna build a tower of dirt all the way back up to Sky City.
It may take forever, though. But I believe it's gonna be tapping time. Alright, here we go! Oh my god, it's such a mess.
Oh, okay. That should do it.
No, I don't Jesse, think so.
What is that?
It's a portal I need!
It's the other half of the portal that brought me here. Man, what a relief. I mean, once you get that flint and steel back, it should be a straight shot home now.
Yep. And that's not what the subtitle said. Alright, get ready to
bail. Guys, you ready?
Yes, I think so.
Gonna go up and up and up.
I think I actually gotta sit this one out, Jesse.
What?
Eden got me pretty good. I'm just not sure I'm up for towering all the way back up there. I'm really sorry. I probably wouldn't be able to keep up anyway.
What? But it's dangerous alone. Monsters, nightfall.
I'll get some food, put together a shelter. Dark. It's not my first rodeo.
That belongs to Nick Fury's line. Alright, let's go. Be safe. Be safe.
There you go, buddy.
Thank you for trying to help. It was very noble.
And you are stupid.
Hey, what's with the last goodbye tone? I'll see you guys when you get back. Oh, give Aiden another punch for me.
Will do.
With pleasure.
Come on, we've got an epic climb ahead of us.
What happened to the subtitle? It's lagging back here. Right, to conserve resources, of course we have to
go
up here.
Got a city to save. You ready?
I believe so. And when I get up there, I'm going to tear those blaze rods limb from limb.
Oh damn! Since when the founder's that violent?
Oh, and Jesse, I appreciate what you did up there.
Yeah, now it's raining. Would you like to shut the hell up and climb up right now? Okay. Here you go. Wait, no more tapping? Oh, here we go. I beat you.
2,000 years later.
Aiden is totally dumb. Down. Where's the intro? I mean, the title.
That was crazy. Are you okay?
What have they done?
They're gone crazy, that's what. I'm gonna kill them, not you, Founder. I will kill them, my bare hands. So chaotic. Why would you unleash monsters instead of supplies and blocks or something like... Everybody needs our help. Die. Alright.
What is going on here?
The city is under attack by monsters now. Everywhere. They seem to be coming from inside the palace itself.
Well, I didn't catch them obvious enough.
Come on, we need to stop him.
I'm sorry, Jesse, but I have to save my people.
Take care of yourself out there, okay?
And to you as well.
That's totally not what the subtitle said.
Jesse, you're alive. Please, can you help us?
Hang tight, Milo.
Here we go. Up. Tap. Tap. And done. So easy. What the hell? I don't think that exists. Tap. And... bitch slap.
You are very quick on your feet. But with all seriousness, how are you alive? I saw you go over the edge.
Hey, quick version. You know how you all thought there was nothing but void below you?
Yes.
Yeah, that was wrong. There's land.
You speak truthfully, my friend?
No. Yeah, so you don't have to get the Eversource by yourself, because there's plenty of Eversource down there.
Thank you, my friend. See you on the other side.
But now get to kill those two blaze rods. Right, Petra! Honey! How are you doing? Ain't that not obvious enough? Moving aside. Oh my god! Ivor!
Aiden has taken over the palace. He's holed up in the throne room throwing those spawn eggs everywhere. No one can get inside!
We need to stop him.
I know! Jesse, Take one of these.
What?
They're all locally sourced and handcrafted.
I'll take speed. I'll take speed over anything.
Here.
Now become the Flash. Woo! Nice. Whoa, everybody's slowing down. I bet I can now kick their asses. I'm just trying to say yes. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Oh, come on. Gotta go faster, faster, faster. I'll kick the girl's ass. Oh yeah.
Back down and get out of my face, Reggie. You're delusional, Aiden. The people of Sky City will never bow to you. You killed the founder. Yeah? Well, you're gonna be next if you don't.
You lost. When you first encountered me.
You went down. You're alive. Is the founder with you?
Oh great, the creep on here is still going straight for Aiden.
Reginald, not one more step.
Oh, shut up.
I can do it again.
Alright, you think this is gonna be easy, huh? Oh, my knuckles are aching for battle.
Die already.
You die first. The hell is that? I'm just gonna dodge, duck, and jump, catch. So easy. That's why you. Oh, you think you can win? You think
this
you can win?
This is supposed to be my world, and you ruined it. Listen to yourself. That's insane.
Why am I reasoning with him? I don't care. I want to kill this
why
motherfucker.
You have left well enough alone?
So easy. Oh, you think you're so tough right now without your weapon? I'm tough without my weapon in the first block.
Get back here!
I want to kick him down. I want to kick him out of his face and lay him ground level. What the hell is that thing anyway? Rain? I see now. Rain hurts this thing. Alright. One on one now. You are not getting away from me, Aiden. You are gonna die. All you did to the people of Atlantis, Sky World.
You just can't stand to see someone else in the spotlight, can you? You just can't let anyone else win.
No, I'm gonna kick your butt. I'm not gonna put him on winning anything. I'm gonna kick your butt. Oh, it's on. It's on. Sky Noble Thrust! Up! Oh my god, it's so easy. I can just tap anything in the screen. What's wrong? Eh? What's wrong? Huh? The pressure's on now, isn't it? Huh? Is the pressure on? Aiden! Oh, you're not gonna get back up. You're not gonna get back up that easily. I'll be winning this fight. This fight belongs to me and me alone. Oh. Bye bye, weapon. Scared now?
Wait. Hang on. I surrender. I surrender. We can talk about this, right?
No, we cannot.
Here, you want your flint and steel back, huh? Take it. It's yours.
I'll take them back, alright? I'll take them back.
You did it! Jesse, we need to get out of here!
What the hell is falling?
What do you want to do with him?
Please! This place is getting worse by the minute!
Because of you!
Take me with you!
After everything you've done, I'm not sure you deserve that kind of mercy.
No! Come on! You can't just leave me behind! If you leave me here, I'll die!
I'll send him over. Yeah, I said I would kill him, guys. Don't blame me, alright? It's getting a bit too personal. That was cool. Alright, now we have to... Oh my god, the reservoir! The sea of Atlantis is falling down!
Jesse!
What? Oh, you beat him.
Where's that punk Aiden? We heard the fighting.
Not important. You see that? Ooh, nice, Founder!
You retrieved the Eversource.
Yes, ma'am. Everyone, stay together!
Forget about the rebellion, Milo.
Jesse, there you are.
Jesse, the situation is getting out of hand. We simply can't stop all the monsters and protect my people. If we stay here, the more danger my people will be in.
Jump for it.
Yes, we can jump for it.
Come on.
Waterfalls can take us to safety.
What? Are you crazy? The waterfalls will just take us into the void.
There is no void.
Void
won't kill you. There's land down there. Everyone just watch me and follow my lead, okay?
Yeah, I'll go first, because I have the experience. Why am I walking? Just jump. Come on, run. Why am I doing this so voluntarily and doing so ridiculously? Just jump already.
Jesse is telling the truth. I saw the land as well. In fact, I will prove it to you.
Well, that sounds very...
Wait for me!
That sounds very voluntarily. Nice one. The Blaze Rods earned this. Is jump or die, idiots? Okay, that guy's an idiot. Hurry up, swim, and jump! Woohoo! My god! We made it back. Happy now? You are now in paradise.
Thank you enough. You've saved us all.
Holy shit.
What do we do now? Everything's just so different.
Well, go have some fun. Scary. You have mini land. You can do whatever the hell you want.
You guys were cooped up there so long. Now you can go do whatever you want.
I wonder.
Check out what washed up right next to me.
Freeze, you're not going anywhere.
Now, this is just speculation, but I'm guessing they have some regrets. I knew they wouldn't get away.
They deserve it.
What goes around comes around, am I right, guys?
Don't give me that glare, man. You say you want to surrender, but yet, you still give me that glare.
Attention! Attention!
Hello, hello everyone, please. This is your founder speaking. Now that we're all safe, we need to organize. Start planning our new community.
Are you listening to yourself? That's insane! We were prisoners long enough on that island in the sky. It is time for us to run free. Build whatever we please.
Wow, those two just cannot get along. Jesse, I cannot allow my people to be influenced by this naive idealist.
Bah! I'm sure I do look like a naive idealist.
Fighting won't solve anything.
In the eyes of an oppressive dictator.
Hey, both of you, fighting isn't going to solve anything.
It will if I win.
No, it won't.
Of course you'd think that way. No, you don't understand. It will be night soon, and that is when the monsters come out. If we don't prepare, we'll be in danger.
You're just making excuses to control our behavior. Just
no,
like
she's
before.
Speaking truly.
We must trust in ourselves, be able to learn from our mistakes.
That's a good
the
point.
People need to build.
What do we do?
Who are we supposed to listen to?
I know it all seems exciting right now, but you need to make a plan. Stick together as a community. It's going to help you survive.
There'll be no leaders. Simple.
Thank you for your wise words, Jesse. This is fantastic advice to live by.
Oh, I'm deeply saddened to hear you speak like this, Jesse. I thought we were fighting for the same thing. But I suppose not.
I'm sorry, man.
Well, Jesse, I suppose the era of Sky City is over.
Yep.
Your contributions to our world will never be forgotten. I guarantee that we will be telling stories about your visit.
Play nice with Milo. Years to come.
Try and play nice with Milo, okay? I know he's a little crazy and you don't always get along, but he really does care about the people.
Yes, I'm starting to see that. And I will do my best.
Nice.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some crafting lessons I'd like to give people. Where's Reginald?
You know something? She was a little scary at first, but she's all right.
I guess we should prepare for nightfall, too. Without another portal, we're stuck here.
About that.
I had to start from square one.
That would be the case, but luckily you had me as your advanced scout when I was on the ground with the Founder before I totally found the portal. And you didn't say anything?
Yeah. I'm actually gonna have to agree with Ivor.
You were fighting monsters up there! There's no time to explain!
I could have sworn I said something.
No! You didn't! I guess the moment just never presented itself. Come on. Oh, hi.
Ah, there you are. I'm so sorry about her.
That's okay. Looks like she's having fun running around.
Yes, I think she took it pretty well when I told her she didn't need to be the Eversource anymore. What are we gonna do with you now, huh?
Chicken!
What are you going to do now? Besides, continue to be a
I gotta say that, yes, I gotta say that.
But that was a given.
You're not gonna eat her, are you?
Don't be morbid, of course not. After so long being the Founder and the Eversource, now we can just be Isa. And her best friend, Benedict.
Ah, that's a boy's name.
Huh, what a closed-minded attitude.
Yeah, you got that
Jesse,
right.
I would be honored if you would take this as a small token.
It's a small crown.
Thank you.
Come along, Benedict. We have a civilization to rebuild.
Well, there goes the Eversource. Off to cluck and peck at seeds for the rest of
Oh, Reuben.
Jesse, you okay?
Reuben.
Jesse. No, I just saw those pigs. You know.
Oh, yes.
He would be really happy to know you're still having adventures like this.
No, I believe he'll be jealous and angry that I'm not spending any adventures
See?
With him.
Just like I told you, one portal back home.
But I doubt we'll be going back home.
I just can't wait to put this whole world behind us.
Oh, is someone being grumpy?
No, a little. I was just hoping for a real treasure is all.
It's a living thing. There's no way you can say
no
that.
No proper treasure. Although I wonder what would happen if you put that tiny crown on a different chicken.
Don't be ridiculous. Oh, I'll put on another pig. Click, click, click. Oh, what the hell? This time he didn't send us a combustion flight back?
That's not what I was expecting.
Oh my god! Which is the right way back now? Holy shit. Okay, you're not alone. Run for the Ivor's Guy shop. No, oh, I'm level 23 in my Google account. Save the Founder, yes I did. What? Why would many of you Holy shit. Alright guys, that'll be the end of the video. Thank you for watching this video, and as always, you guys had just have to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and then click the notification button to make sure and don't miss any single upload that I upload. And then I'll talk to you guys. What's up everybody, my name is A.N.S.Lantern. Thank you for watching this video. And in case you guys haven't followed me on Snapchat, Instagram and Twitter, please do by clicking down in the description below. I've left a link down there. Just click on the description, you'll find it. I can't find my Snapchat version, so don't ask me why. But you can try and find me if you try your hard work to search me. Bye!